Hey everybody, time for another free college football pick. This time it's Kentucky at Georgia. Use the promo code NHL to save yourself 20% off of the entire site. My name's Allie Burns from Picks and Parlays, and I've got expert handicapper Dan Kaiser with me today to give us a free pick. What's happening, Dan?
Not much, just living the dream.
That's all we can do, right? Watch sports all day, make money betting on them. Hey, I'm not complaining. So we've got a good one here. Kentucky is rolling into Georgia. Georgia's a big favorite, -22.5. The total's 45. What are we going to roll with here?
Yeah, I'm rolling with Georgia in this one. You know, this is a huge matchup in the SEC East. Both teams come in here undefeated. But this Kentucky team, they haven't really played like top contending teams yet. They did beat LSU last week 42-21. But, you know, LSU's kind of on the downside this year. The thing about this Kentucky team, they play pretty solid defense, but their offense, I just can't get behind this offense. Will Levis this year, who transferred in, he gives them stability at quarterback that they haven't had in the last couple of years. At least he is a quarterback that's playing the position. He's thrown 11 touchdowns, 6 interceptions. Nothing great, but he hasn't hurt them. The running attack is decent with Chris Rodriguez Jr., at 759 rushing yards. They have probably my favorite name in football, Kavassier Smoke. He's rushed for 263 yards. So they got a decent ground game, but that's not going to cut against this Georgia team. I mean, this Georgia team, their defense is just amazing. You know, Arkansas came in with a great running attack, and Georgia just shut them down. They shut down Auburn last week, coming away with a 34-10 win. They're going with Stetson Bennett right now, as JT Daniels is still injured. He's thrown for 746 yards, 8 touchdowns, 2 interceptions. Again, he's just a studying force for them. He's not the thing I worry about them if he's going to be the quarterback is for a long time is he's not great. They don't have a great passing game when he is under center, but they don't need it when you have Jameer White, James Cook, and Kendall Milton in the backfield as they just keep pounding the ball and wearing down the other team. You know, Kentucky's 5-1 against the spread in the last 6 games overall, and 5-0-1 in the last 6 conference games. Georgia's 4-1 in their last against the spread in the last 5 games as a favorite, 5-1 in the last 6 games overall. There's something that's got to give there, and I think it's going to be this Kentucky team. I just can't see them scoring many points against this Georgia team. I doubt very seriously if they'll see the end zone. So it's just going to come down to whether or not Georgia can put up 22.5 points or 23 points average to get the cover. And I think they will easily. So just got to roll with the Bulldogs in this one.
Go Bulldogs. Yeah, you know, I'm not a big, huge point layer. That's really not what I do. But this is such a situational thing. This whole season is such a situational season for Georgia. I mean, they are hot, and I've got a future on them to win the whole dang thing. Alabama's taken a loss now, which I'm sure they're thrilled about. I don't see them letting anything sneak by them, and especially not this Kentucky team. So I'm with you on this one, Dan. What do you got going on over at picksandparlays.net for this weekend?
A lot of baseball. I'm 13-6 right now in the Major League Baseball playoffs. Seem to be reading these games correctly, so I'll have everything up for baseball sides and totals for probably every game that's going on through the weekend. College football has been profitable, so I'll have a huge card up for Saturday. And then the NFL, I usually see what happens. If I have a huge Saturday, then I'll play more in the NFL, push it a little bit. But if I have an average Saturday, then I just go with my probably top 3 plays on Sunday. So
that's the way to do it. You know, you got to gauge yourself. That's just it. All right. So until you check out Dan Kaiser over at picksandparlays.net, let's roll with the Georgia Bulldogs -22.5 at home on Saturday.